What's Well, today I'm drawing an ice dragon, and he's like this enemy that he looks like a, what do they call him? A seahorse. Imagining kind of like a white seahorse-y enemy that like comes up from the sides of the level. So it's got to be a level that has like a bunch of sky, like a area that this dragon can appear from. So basically he comes up from the ground, sort of, or from the sky, out of the sky, and then up to the where you're at and attacks you and stuff from the east and the west. So yeah, I'm gonna do an offline video here. Just I'm gonna first start by drawing this guy. These seahorses are so funny. Oh man. Like this one with all the wiggles. Oh, this is great. So yeah, I'm just gonna have a good time and make the ice dragon. And I'm not gonna talk much on this video, but I'm just gonna work. I'm gonna create this dragon. Oh, I will kind of talk about what my overall process will be over the next, like, for this whole video. First, I'm gonna draw this guy, and then I'm gonna work on his behavior. So, wait, I want to make sure this video is even recording. I think it is. One time, I recorded a whole 2-hour video for nothing.
Did you make your video?
I'm making it right now.
Oh, do you, am I, oh, am I interrupting?
Cam? Yeah. Can you, well, there's no camera.
Oh, okay.
But there's audio. There's one in my bag. Okay. Yeah. Enjoy, man. Yeah.
I need your help getting it disconnected from the propane tank.
Okay.
I don't know which way to turn it to make sure the propane tank's off.
Hmm.